come up with any idea. The other side of the plane. It seems to be working very well.
In this cup, in this end. This works well.
Back chamfer on it. Finish of the first boss at the rear. Put a little back chamfer on that. And it has the OD turning on the rest of it. Actually it starts off. The cutter is 2.3 millimeter wide, and I'm implementing it in 2 millimeter steps. You can see the little ridges there on the finish. Doesn't really matter. I've got to put a 10 millimeter thread on that, so I'm not really worried about the sample finish. I think this is the parting off cup. Starts up the length. Okay, we're now set up to drill 4 holes in a pitch circle diameter. The center of the boss at the top is the datum. Here we go. Okay, just finished running the thread up, M10 by 1.25 thread. Got these guys. Two of them. And these got a 5mm thread on them. They're a dozen of them.